Hi, I'm Sammy, from Fawziacademy. In this video, I will talk about why you may notice some widescreen videos that have black bars on all sides. The video file includes horizontal black bars, letterboxing, at the top and bottom of the video player in order to fit a 4:3 aspect ratio. YouTube 16:9 aspect ratio player then adds vertical black bars, pillar boxing, to fit a 4:3 formatted video to YouTube player dimensions. The end result is black bars all around the video, window boxing. If you're uploading widescreen videos, you can avoid window boxing by cropping your video to the 16:9 format. YouTube uses 16:9 aspect ratio players. The YouTube player automatically adds black bars to videos in the player so that videos are displayed correctly, without cropping or stretching, no matter the size of the video or the player. If you upload a 16:9 video at its original aspect ratio, 1280x720 recommended, the video will fill the YouTube widescreen 16:9 player. If you upload a 4:3 video at its original aspect ratio, 640x480 recommended, the video will display in the widescreen player at the correct size and ratio with pillar box bars. If you add letterbox bars to the top and bottom before uploading so that the video fits a 4:3 player, the YouTube player will add pillar box bars, so the 4:3 video fits widescreen. Bars will surround the video. To fit the player perfectly, encode at these resolutions, 2160p, 3840x2160, 1440p, 2560x1440, 1080p, 1920x1080, 720p, 1280x720, 480p, 854x480, 360p, 640x360, 240p, 426x240. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawziacademy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.